Poland. Every now and then, me and my family go to Poland, to my aunt and uncle's house. They have two sons. One is 22 or something. Another, I'm not sure how old he is, but I think he might be married. Anyway, my aunt and uncle are sort of like farmers. They grow strawberries, I think grapes, and they have around 20 chickens. They're not like those cool Polish chickens. No, no, no. That's a normal general chickens. Yeah, my uncle digs sand for a living. I have quite a big house, actually. Anyway, my aunt, I'm not sure, but a few weeks, maybe months ago, she sent me this. Here we go.
Czy cię ktoś już dziś przywitał, o humorek dobry spytał, życzył ci miłego dnia? Jeśli nie, to robię to ja. Pa, pa.
Three cats, Leo, Luna, and Zosia. I don't know what it is in English. Yeah, so I'm just gonna say that. Oh yeah, there's also like, yeah, there's a creepy, weird story involving me and the cellar. I call it this. The time I accidentally trapped myself in an haunted cellar. Yeah, not that good. Right, yes. Basically, we weren't allowed to go through a cellar if we started using it as a secret passage into the house. Because there was like a door. You could go through it, then went into this like entry, big entry, then you go like this L shape, so you go there, then there's a dark hallway. Yeah, then you get to the main part. Okay, so I went in anyway, and basically I went inside I went in anyway, and I tried to get through, but they closed the door that led to my cousin's room, because the door goes up a stairwell, then to that door. Yeah, but they locked that door, so I went back through that corridor so I could get back out. There was one problem. It disappeared. Okay, yeah, disappearing corridors, great. Yeah, so I ran. Long story short, I got out, okay? Yeah, this is a short video, but that's all I managed to remember. Unless, oh yeah, one year they like, literally like, had a hot tub, a flat pack hot tub, or they just like DIY'd it. Yeah. Is that all? Oh yeah, the garage. They turned it into an outside dining area. Right outside the garage, they ripped up the door way into it. Then they smashed it the other way so you could get through. And before you got through, there was a dining area. It's actually really cool. See if I can remember anything else. You guys probably know. I'm just trying to prolong the video to get at least 5 minutes. I am. I swear it's not good though. I swear. Right. Yeah, that's pretty much all I managed to remember. So yeah. Goodbye!